turn off the guitar. Let's let my sound rip so you can hear everything. Summer, that was fucking awesome. Andrew LaPella is one of like my favorite fucking musicians, favorite people, favorite judgy record store clerk that turned me on to really cool music, even though I'm giving me shit about the other stuff that I bought. So I'm playing with him tomorrow night here for the second round of why hopefully everyone's here, which is fucking Ben's birthday. So before we get started, it's pretty cool. Maybe it'll embarrass Ben. Maybe he's not even in here. We'll do this whole fucking thing and it won't be here. Can we sing happy birthday to Ben all together? Can we do that? All right, raise your fucking drinks to Ben. Here we go.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. But not you, or you, or you, just Ben. Happy birthday, dear Ben, not any of you. Hey, this is your birthday. Happy birthday to you. All right, here you go.
Yeah.
can create over it to be so curious. It's done in every major award. But you can never get complete if they like it. But if you're meaning all the ideas about heroism and military glory that can pick up in child, you're still there, unadulterated by adult experience, like buttons waiting to be pressed.
T-shirts out there if you want the first five, and some white ones for you as well.
But on the album
we're gonna play a couple new ones that aren't on the record now.
It's killer.
We're pretty excited about these. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
called Hive Mind.
Yeah!
This next one's a brand new one. We didn't play this before. This one's called Reflections.
Yeah!
More, so we're gonna play a few more. If anybody has been around Columbus music for a fucking long time, you might know this, but we didn't write this one. Chrys Cornetet was in a band called fucking Salvage. One of the fucking raddest, wildest band. And so we're gonna switch it up a little bit and get y'all to your guitar. We're gonna play a fucking Salvage song for you. This one goes out to fucking Spanky. This one goes out to police and texting in the front row.
Sugar beer for Spanky!
Spanky!
This one's Uniformula. If you know it, sing along. If you don't know it, you had like 20 years to fucking figure it out because they were legitimately a band for like 20 fucking years. And the whole discography is on Bandcamp, so you can pull it up on your phones, go to the lyrics, it's Uniformula. We'll give you a second while I switch your microphones. You can find those lyrics. I'm okay with texting in the front row. I honestly don't care. I can see like some weird policing going on there. I don't really care what you're doing in the front row. Thanks for being here. Like, it's a very odd conversation that I've been part of.
He's got to raise all the drums up for me.
Yeah, this drum kit's not quite big enough.
Old Ben?
Oh, you're fine.
You gonna pick up a guitar and play the song?
Like, 60-something? Old Ben?
You're like 800 years old. You're gonna be talking
about this. He was talking to me earlier, he was like, Andrew, you know, me and Andrew, we had a band, you know, we had a band back in the day, if I can.
Oh, yeah.
Just play with me. Happy birthday, man.
Yeah, I saw these guys like 3 years ago.
Hey, where's your guitar today?
That's over there, man. There's some up there, too.
We were in the clinic, these kids, right up there, too.
Hey, I got a knockdown joke for you. What's worse than having two drummers in a band? Nothing. There's nothing worse than having two drummers. We'll be right back. fucking much. Thank you so much, Lord Wolfman. Thank you so fucking much. Dead Winter Summer. And once again, thank you so much for fucking Ben for making this amazing venue. You know, it's amazing that it survived through the last couple of years. It's totally fucking amazing that there's still a place in the world. There's diversity in Ben. So happy birthday, Ben. Thank you to Spacebar. Thank you so much to all the fucking staff. It was a free show, so please tip your fucking bartenders. Do an extra shot on the way out. Fuck, that's responsible. That's $100. We'll trade two physical items for them right away.
Alright, I'm gonna say something.
Alright,
fuck. I've heard from at least one guy tonight that he really wanted to hear this song. So, I'm all about sending the people home happy.
Yeah.
Some things I watch nowadays.
Unchipped!
So we're gonna go ahead and play this song. This guy right here. This song is for this motherfucker because he is definitely unchipped.
It's the Roman Reigns theme song.
In the future, all humans will be tagged with microchips. Society. We are against a hypocrisy. We are
shot, so he doesn't make it one more year. He'll literally die.
Gonna give the food to everyone here buys him a shot, he'll die of alcohol and play his thing and never
smoke
this again.
This will be it! It's the last birthday, Ben!
Yeah.
That's it, no more!
Also, this is Chris's second show. Just saying.
Yeah!